No, I would really go. And a song written by young Jim Webb and recorded by Glenn Campbell. How could you miss? No chance. Beautiful thing. By the time I get to Phoenix, and it's 6 minutes out past 11 on the Scotty Day Show from KCBQ. And speaking of taking a trip, here's where the speed is.
Sunday.
This Sunday at Carlsbad Raceway.
Custom Fiberglass Products presents
the San Diego County Drag Racing Championship.
30 of the fastest alters, gassers, and super stockers in the county, including
Big Bill Calloway,
Gary Calloway,
the Heifer Brothers,
King Rat,
Larry Holt,
Charlie's Tijuana Gas,
Lap Magic,
Drew Motors Thunderbolt,
Little White Line,
and the Gringo.
Race in a winner-take-all elimination.
And special match races.
Dave Russell's Pacific Speed Supercharged Dragster.
Races Chuck Beal,
Pittman versus Hayworth and Wild Supercharged Gasser,
and more. A funny car showdown.
Randy Walls, Chevy 2.
Jim Pappenhausen's Demon Rum.
Junior Brogan's Phony Pony 1.
Tony Caprio's Phony Pony 2.
Plus, E.T. brackets open to all comers.
That's this Sunday at Carlsbad Raceway.
Gates open at 9.
Time trials till 1.
Racing starts at 1:30.
Pick up discount coupons at Kenoff Racing Products in Spring Valley.
Or at Pacific Speed in San Diego.
That's this Sunday, March 23 at Carlsbad Raceway.
Be there.
11-7 KCBQ.
Well, I'll tell you, ladies, I hope you brought your umbrellas and your goulashes if you were planning on marching on a day like today, because if you do so, you do so at your own risk. Let's go.
Cream ladies, forward march. The world owes you a living. Sweet cream ladies, do your part. Think of what you're giving to the lost and lonely people of the night. Out of need, they seek direction for their life. They will love you in the darkness, take advantage of your darkness, and refuse to recognize you in the light. Sweet cream ladies, forward march, think what you're providing. Sweet cream ladies, show your starch, what's the use of hiding?
The box tops on the Scotty Day Show and Sweet Cream Ladies. It's 10 minutes now past 11 o'clock on KCBQ. And by the way, Mom, let Thrifty Mart help you plan your next meal. Start with a glass of appetizing orange juice, Sunshine State frozen orange juice, just a dollar for 5 6-ounce cans at Thrifty Mart. Then serve Vandy Camp's French fried halibut, now only 69 cents a package. For dessert, top it all off with ice cream, and you've got yourself a delicious family dinner. At Thrifty Mart, Jersey-made ice cream, just 69 cents a half gallon, all flavors. Shop Thrifty Mart for all your meal menus and double blue chip stamps, too. You'll find Thrifty Mart stores in San Diego at 3333 Rosecrans Street, in Spring Valley at 1049 El Kelton Boulevard, and in La Mesa at 6120 Lake Murray Boulevard.
Every day's a special day at Thrifty Mart.
It's 10 minutes past 11 o'clock. A jackpot worth $1,872 riding on my next call. So answer whatever you do by saying, I listen to fun-loving KCBQ. Freddie Scott.
Hey, girl, I want you to know I'm gonna miss you so much if you go. say so. Oh, if this is goodbye,
a great record from 1963, Freddie Scott on the Scotty Day Show, and Hey Girl. Hey, like Scotty can't be all bad, right? No, no, no. It's 13 minutes past 11 o'clock on KCBQ, and if you're a student, if you're a fellow, and you're in school, I got a word for you just for a moment here. If you're dating a girl and you'd like to make an impression, but you've got to count your pennies like all the rest of us, I know, may I suggest a place? Take her to dinner tonight. Well, I suggest it for two reasons specifically. Great food, and secondly, reasonable prices. I'm talking about Mr. Steak in La Mesa, 4235 Spring Street. And you get there simply by taking the Spring Street exit off Highway 8 or Highway 94. Now, when I mention reasonable, complete steak dinners run from $1.49 to $3.99. Nothing on the menu over $3.99. That's the steak and lobster plate. They're special, and it's delicious, believe me. Plus, if you're not in the mood for a steak, they also have a wide selection of sandwiches and a special children's menu. Of course, if you're dating, you don't have to worry about the children's menu, I don't imagine. Mr. Steak features only USDA choice naturally aged steaks. And the food is great, the service is friendly and efficient, and it's a spotless restaurant. So why not tonight? Mr. Steak in La Mesa. These are the Arbors with the letters.
Baby again, lonely days are gone, I'm going home.
was it, about 2 years ago, maybe three, the Box Tops first came out with that. Now that's the new one by the Arbors. Well, it's not new. It's been around for a while, but it's a good record. It's called The Letter. And it's 18 minutes now past 11 o'clock on the Scotty Day Show. Hungry? Today and tomorrow only, a free hamburger with every purchase at the House of Beef. Relocation, 7327 University in front of Helix High, 54th and El Cajon Boulevard, and 998 Broadway in El Cajon. The House of Beef features barbecue beef and ham sandwiches and dinners. This weekend only, a free hamburger with every purchase at the House of Beef.
KCBQ, wonderful weekend.
I like Hyperphase because it keeps my skin cleaner than anything, you know, that I've used.
That comment comes from a teenager who used Hyperphase. Hyperphase is the new clear blue liquid skin cleanser with continued antibacterial action. It's so effective, even hospitals use it. Just listen to what some other teenagers say about it.
You could really feel it like, you know, working inside.
Hyperphase really helped clean up the oil and the pimples, too.
Since it was used in hospitals, it should be good for you.
It didn't dry out your face. It just made it feel clean and soft.
Used every day instead of ordinary soap, new clear Hyperphase cleans deep, gets out dirt and oil. Even after you rinse, it keeps working to protect your skin against germs that can cause and spread blemishes. That's why using Hyperphase daily is a system that will help you beat skin problems.
It's efficient and it's easy, just easy to do.
Instead of regular soap, wash with new blue liquid Hyperphase every day, and you'll see why teens agree. Hyperphase, the clean, clear solution for skin problems.
I got a couple of tickets for you. Choice front seats right down in the middle for A Journey to the Center of the Mind, the Amboy Dukes from 1968. It's 20 minutes past 11 o'clock. And away we go. Kind of a trip, doesn't it? The Amboy Dukes on the Scotty Day Show on A Journey to the Center of the Mind. It's 23 minutes now past 11 o'clock, And a call for cash jackpot stands at $1,872.
Now, for the first time ever and for 3 days only, Sears brings you a giant capacity 16.6 cubic foot cold spot frostless refrigerator freezer at the amazingly low price of only $238. This is a truly luxurious combination refrigerator freezer that never needs defrosting in the refrigerator section, never needs defrosting in the freezer section, and it's never been priced as low as $238. This two-door beauty has a porcelain finish interior, 135-pound freezer capacity for zero-degree food storage, and a big porcelain finish crisper. Pay just $238. For this large 16.6 cubic foot refrigerator freezer. Never needs defrosting. No money down on Sears Easy Payment Plan.
That's at all Sears stores open tonight till 9:15. More today than yesterday and not half as much as tomorrow. That's how much I love you. A pretty record by the Spiral Staircase. Come on, take my hand. Good sound, the Spiral Staircase on the Scotty Day Show, and half as much as yesterday. It's 26 minutes now past 11, but the man says a little rain today, possibly clearing by tomorrow, with a high downtown of about 60 degrees. What do we got here?
Oh, yeah. Introducing new Dry Van, the anti-perspirant spray.
Dry Van keeps you feeling really dry. I'll tell you why, I'll tell you, Dry Van keeps you feeling really dry. Dry Van gets you through the longest day. Dry Van has the stuff to stay and stay. Dry Van keeps you a feeling really dry.
New Dry Van antiperspirant spray has a powerful and new anti-wet formula to help stop perspiration wetness. So New Dry Van helps keep you feeling really dry all day.
Dry Van keeps you going through the really longest day. Dry Van's got a starter, got the stuff to stay and stay. Dry Van keeps you a feeling really dry. I'm feeling really dry. New Dry Van.
what it said to me. You know that I would be in love with almost everyone. I think that people are the greatest fun. And I will be alone again tonight, my dear.
San Diego, 59 degrees at Lindbergh Field, 53 in the El Cajon Valley. This is KCBQ News, a service this hour of Pan Am, the world's most experienced airline. Only a shell and smoldering ashes marked the site of a major fire in the Los Angeles area. Fireman Gary Rummel told KCBQ News,
a major fire in a four-story Wilshire District apartment house has taken at least two lives, left 70 people homeless, and caused damages estimated at $100,000. The first units arriving found flames shooting from windows at all four floors, with occupants hanging out windows and screaming for help. Approximately 70 people, many of them elderly, were rescued from the building located at 757 South Mariposa. The blaze was brought under control in 45 minutes. We have reports that three firemen were injured. All were taken to Central Receiving Hospital, along with 15 civilians and one policeman that were also transported there with injuries. The cause of the fire is being investigated by arson units, and the victims were identified as Theodore Smiley, age 36, and Celia Shipman, age 66, both victims found on the fourth floor.
One of the victims fell as firemen were attempting to reach her with a ladder. The other victim, an outpatient at a nearby veterans hospital. President Nixon and company touring San Juan Capistrano's mission at this hour. They'll be at that historic site until about 1 p.m. The next item on the published agenda, a meeting at El Toro Marine Air Station slated for 6 this evening. J.B. Stoner of Savannah, Georgia, traveled to Tennessee today to discuss matters with a client, James Earl Ray. The Savannah barrister says he has evidence to prove Ray did not kill Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr. Ray presently serving a 99-year sentence for that crime. Stoner says he'll represent Ray in a libel suit against a national publication. The new Democratic National Committee man is on his way to San Diego and meetings with local Democrats. At Denver, Colorado, he expressed dissatisfaction with Secretary Laird's recent report on Vietnam.
I had thought that perhaps, and as a matter of fact, there were certain leaks which seemed to emanate from the White House that Secretary Laird's recent trip to Vietnam was for that purpose, to discuss some American troop withdrawal. I was therefore terribly disappointed to hear him say upon his return the other day that there could be no troop withdrawal at all until all North Vietnamese troops had been withdrawn.
Senator Fred Harris of Oklahoma. The government of Peru has made a new offer. They'll pay $71 million in compensation to owners of that seized oil company. However, that money won't be paid until the U.S.-owned company forks over $690 million as Peru's rightful profits from the oil since 1922. KCBQ News Time, 11:33.
Bargain hunters of the world, your hunting days are over. Now you can find a whole new world of bargain tours like you've never seen before. All under one roof. The tours are called Pan Am Holidays. They cover every part of the world. They come in all prices and styles, from basic bus to savvy safari. They're planned by somebody who knows the tour business inside out, and they're backed by the world's most experienced airline. See a Pan Am travel agent or a Pan Am ticket office. Walk through one door and you can walk out with the world.
Fly away to Europe. Pan Am has hundreds of holiday tours for you to choose from, and prices start at $5 a day plus airfare. See a Pan Am travel agent or call 234-7321.
Allied intelligence sources in Saigon say there's a 50-50 chance communist forces will attempt to launch an attack on the South Vietnamese capital this weekend. The county civil service commission is recommending a 10% raise for some county crafts employees. Troubleshooter Ralph Nader says San Diego City Schools have been buying inferior meats from the George Hormel Meat Packing Company. Nader told a Senate subcommittee Southern California schools, San Diego included, have unwittingly been purchasing number two meat from the technically advanced plant at La Mirada, California. A former Israeli intelligence chief says his country is trying to take the offensive against Arab commando groups with seek and destroy meetings. KCBQ Sports, UCLA battles Purdue this afternoon in a bid for an unprecedented third straight national basketball title. In the NBA tonight, Milwaukee is at San Diego in the sports arena, Seattle at Cincinnati, Philadelphia at Baltimore, New York at San Francisco. At this moment, it's anybody's race in the 12-hour endurance auto run at Sebring, Florida. German-built Porsches held the early lead, but later they were chasing a Lola Chevy piloted by Mark Donahue. Through 41 laps, Donahue's Lola and one of the Porsche cars were running slightly ahead of a Ferrari that held the track record. San Diego weather, partly cloudy, scattered showers, clearing by tonight, mostly sunny tomorrow. Current San Diego sea level temperature, 59, at Gillespie Field, El Cajon, 53. The news, the service this hour of Pan Am, the world's most experienced airlines. It's 11:35. This is Reed Carroll, KCBQ News. Now here's Scotty Day with KCBQ Music.
That's quite a group. A lot of music from nine guys. Blood, Sweat, and Tears on the Scotty Day Show. That's the name of the group. The show's not in that bad shape yet. It's 21 minutes now before 12 noon on KCBQ.
Ward, the unexpected. We know that even little ladies like to be admired. And for them, we've gathered the gayest galaxy of dresses ever, in styles that get the nod from those young ladies who like to look pretty. In fabrics as carefree as they are, and colors that match the glow of their youth. Dresses that look party perfect after 10 washings. Coat and dress ensembles, dresses that go it alone, in sheers and prints, plaids and opaques. And for toppers, we have berets, straws, or bonnets of flowers. Come, see for yourself. Ward's knows all about little ladies, about all ladies. Surprising, isn't it? Ward's, the unexpected.
Montgomery Ward's has four locations, Mission Valley, Grossmont Center, National City, and Escondido.
11-7 KCBQ.
Here's Jackie Wilson.
You better stop, yeah! Much longer, my heart's getting weak, it's not getting any stronger, you keep me so upset, my head's in a whirl, but if you wanna be my girl, have yourself a ball. Sometimes you don't. You don't make it home at all. I don't mind you having yourself a real good time. But now, what you trying to do?
Badge of blues for you, a badge of good blues. From 1961, Jackie Wilson on the Scotty Day Show and Doggin' Around. 18 minutes now before 12 o'clock on KCBQ.
If you're getting tired of running round in circles of a nature that you can't describe, and if you want to hide and seek a wider range of trails you can ride, express yourself, Suzuki.
The Suzuki 500cc Titan. Big, strong, and powerful enough to take you down any road to freedom. 47 horsepower, 5-speed transmission. Titan. Just one of 8 new models from Suzuki. See it. Ride it. Express yourself.
Go free for all you're worth and let your spirit feel the earth below the wheels. You spin toward what you're up against. With colors and designs to set your mind for all your trips into the...
Test ride the incredible Suzuki Titan at your Suzuki dealer, Floyd M.D. Company, 929 Columbia Street, San Diego. Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell decided to get together again because they found good loving ain't easy to come by.
Good loving ain't easy.
There you go, darling. Marvin Gaye and Tammy Terrell on the Scotty Day Show, and good loving ain't easy to come by. It's 14 minutes now before noon, and I have a jackpot worth $1,872, and I'll be placing a call in a couple of minutes, so should your phone ring, please answer by saying, I listen to fun-loving KCBQ.
Someone you want to do everything with? And now Tom McCann has Together shoes. Shoes you can buy together and wear together. Shoes with big square toes, bold heels and buckles. Yours look like hers, and hers look like yours. Tom McCann Together shoes. $6.99 to $12.99 a pair.
They can say whatever they want to say.
Check in at your local Tom McCann shoe store right now to win fantastic portable Norelco cassette player. Get your free entry blank today at Tom McCann. What have I said? What have I done? Oh, I see. Okay, if you're going to be that way about it, I'll play the record. The Letterman, going out of my head.
I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Over you.
As long as love has arrived, and
Songs back to back by the Letterman going out of my head, and I can't take my eyes off you from 1967. It's 10 minutes now before noon on the Scotty Day Show, and the weatherman's calling for cloudy skies with rain through tonight, but clearing skies by tomorrow, so tomorrow should be a nice day, and I don't think you can beat that half and half. One day good and one day not so good, right? Well, we'll wait till tomorrow.
Gain weight and shape up with Nutriment. Drink at least one serving a day between meals and get plenty of exercise. Try new mixed with milk instant Nutriment or in cans ready to drink. You'll get 375 calories for weight gain. All nutrients known to be necessary for strength and energy. As much protein as a half pound of T-bone steak broiled.
Gain weight up with Nutriment. Gain weight up with Nutriment. Up with Nutriment.
It's 9 minutes before noon.
KCBQ, wonderful weekend.
Cynthia, you're a great girl, a marvelous girl, a wonderful girl, but you make the worst cup of coffee I have ever tasted in my life.
I resent that.
Now, I'm going to show you how to make a good cup of coffee for a change. You start with cold water. It makes the best coffee.
Bill Dill and the Rondells on the Scotty Day Show, and may I, yes you may, go ahead. It's 5 minutes before 12 noon, and our KCBQ Call Cash Jackpot now stands at $1,872, and as you probably know, every time we make a call, we don't get the answer we're after. We add another $11.70. We're looking for winner number 8. We've already given away over $7,000, so should your phone ring, answer by saying, I listen to fun-loving KCBQ.
In her first solo appearance, Miss Janis Joplin. Joplin. And her very heavy new group come to the sports arena Saturday, March 29th. Janis Joplin, Belton the Blues, with special guests the Steve Miller Band and the Chicago Transit Authority. Janis Joplin in concert Saturday, March 29th at the sports arena.
Tickets now on sale at the arena, North Park box office, and all Highlander stores.
KCBQ.
This is the story of the Frog Prince.
There was this prince who happened to own a lot of frogs. People called him the Frog Prince. Well, you can imagine how that bugged him. I mean, frogs were his hobby and all, but what kind of name is that for a prince? Frog Prince. Anyway, one day he overheard one of his subjects talking about McLean's toothpaste, how a leading dental clinic had tested all the leading toothpastes that promised to get teeth whiter, and of all those whitening toothpastes, how McLean's gets teeth the whitest. So the Frog Prince decided to try McLean's. In no time at all, thanks to McLean's, he had become known throughout the realm for his irresistibly white teeth. He married a beautiful princess and lived happily ever after. No one ever called him the Frog Prince again. They called him the Frog King.
Both worlds, that's what you want. All your own way, that's not my way. I won't share you, I couldn't bear to. It's time for you to choose which love you'd rather lose. Could you love her and forget me? Are you sorry?
It's 12 o'clock noon in the heavy 1170. I'm Scotty Day. Good afternoon. 1910 through Gum Company on the Scotty Day Show at Indian Giver. The music reminds me of what I said yesterday about Happy Hare doing his famous Cupeno Indian sun dance. Well, he went out yesterday and he did it. And I just got through talking to him and I said, well, what happened? He says, well, to tell you the very honest truth, he said, I just danced on one foot. So what do you expect? Rain today and sun tomorrow.
Where's the greatest floor show in town? Sears is where it's at. And the star of the show is Sears Vermont Carpeting. All nylon carpeting for as little as $5.97 a square yard installed. You get the pad, too, at no additional cost. Sears Vermont Carpeting in six beautiful colors as low as $5.97 a square yard. Pay no money down on Sears' easy payment plan. But hurry, sale ends Saturday at Sears, San Diego, Chula Vista, Escondido. Open till 9:15 p.m., the greatest floor show in town.
3 minutes past 12 noon on the Scotty Bay Show.
Sunday.
This Sunday at Carlsbad Raceway.
Custom Fiberglass Products presents
the San Diego County Drag Racing Championship.
30 of the fastest Ultras, Gassers, and Super Stockers in the county, including
Big Bill Calloway,
Jerry Calloway,
the Heifer Brothers,
King Rat,
Larry Holt,
Charlie's Tijuana Gas,
Lap Magic,
Drew Motors Thunderbolt,
Little White Line,
and the Gringo.
Race in a winner-take-all elimination.
And special match races.
Dave Russell's Pacific Speed Supercharged Dragster.
Races Chuck Beal.
Pittman versus Hayworth and Wild Supercharged Gassers.
And more. A funny car showdown.
Randy Walsh, Chevy 2.
Jim Pappenhausen's Demon Rum.
Junior Brogan's Phony Pony 1.
Tony Caprio's Phony Pony 2.
Plus, ET brackets open to all comers.
That's this Sunday at Carlsbad Raceway.
Gates open at 9.
Time trials till 1.
Racing starts at 1:30.
Pick up discount coupons at Kenoth Racing Products in Spring Valley.
Or at Pacific Speed in San Diego.
That's this Sunday, March 23, at Carlsbad Raceway.
Be there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the casinos, and then you can tell me goodbye.
Kiss me each morning for a million years. Hold me each evening at your side. Tell me you love me for a million years. Then if it don't work, the morning kiss, soften my dreams with your sight. Tell me you love me for a million years. If it don't work out, if it don't work out,
then you can tell me goodbye. But before you leave, come over and sit down a second. I want you to taste something. good, huh?
With the right people, in the right place, at the right time, there's nothing like a beer. A really good beer. To a lot of people, that's Olympia. It's the water that makes Ole the right beer.
Olympia Brewing Company, Tumwater, Washington. 8 minutes now past 12 noon.
Who goes to you, babe? Who goes to you, babe? Who goes to you, babe? Gallicat. Who goes to now, babe? Who goes to wow, babe? Who goes to pow, babe? Gallicat.
Gallen Camp always does it. Now Gallen Camp does that great fashion thing for spring, the strap thing. Yes, green strap shoes that are very strappy. Oh, they're nice, really. And those snappy strappies are accented by gleamy buckles and glamorous bows. Then you ride down to their curvy, chunky heels. How about that patented dazzle? So, tell you what, snap up a pair or two or three, maybe. They're only $5.99 to $8.99 at the Gallen Camp family shoe store nearest you. The strap thing. Here's old Proud Mary, Creedence Clearwater Revival.
Left a good job in the city, waking for the man every night and day, and I never lost a minute of sleep, and worrying about the way things might have been. Be clear, keep on playing, Proud Mary, keep on playing. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Seen a lot of plates in Memphis, bumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans, but I never saw the good side of a city till I hit the ride on a riverboat queen. Big wheel, keep on playing, Proud Mary, keep on.
Creedence Clearwater Revival on the Scotty Day Show and Proud Mary rolling on the river. It's 12 minutes now past 12 noon, and sometime between now and 1 o'clock, could be in a minute, could be in 3, could be in 30, I'm going to make a phone call, and that phone call is worth $1,872. So whatever you do, if your phone rings, answer by saying, I listen to Fun Lovin' KCBQ.
Now there are two action-packed family go-karting centers for you to drive. The exciting Mission Valley track in front of Charger Stadium and the all-new El Cajon track located on Magnolia Avenue, just north of Gillespie Field. Both offer out-of-sight quarter-mile Grand Prix tracks with fast-packed curves. You drive those screaming little go-karts 14 wild laps for just $1. Open Friday and Saturday till midnight daily and Sunday from 10 a.m. till 11 p.m. Go-karting tonight at the family karting centers, San Diego and in El Cajon on Magnolia Avenue, just north of Gillespie Field.
It's 12 past.
11-7 KCBQ.
Hey, baby, need somebody? Well, get somebody with Halo.
Get somebody with Halo. It's time you started to live. Get somebody with Halo. Halo's got body to give.
This is Halo, and Halo is body. Rich, luscious, thicker than ever body in your hair. From rich, luscious, thicker than ever Halo shampoo. Just for the body beautiful of your hair.
Get somebody with Halo. It's time you started to live. Get somebody with Halo. Halo's got body to give. Get somebody with Halo. It's time you started to live. Get somebody with Halo. Halo's got body to give.
Get somebody with Halo.
Remember the old radio theme song with sponsors like that? Halo, everybody, Halo. I just thought I'd mention it in passing.
Cherishes the words I used to describe. Cherish me as much as I cherish you. Cherish is a word that more than a flower. To the holes in my heart each time I realize that I am not gonna be the one to share your dreams.
Prettier than that record, that's for sure. Cherished by the Association on the Scotty Day Show from 66. And it's 17 minutes now past 12 noon. Our KCBQ Golf Cash Jackpot, $1,872.
Now, MGM brings you two of the year's biggest action-packed adventure features together on the same great double bill.
Take 12 of the most violent criminals you can find. Train them in the art of commando warfare. Then,
turn them loose on the Nazi high command and watch
the Dirty Dozen.
And you'll also thrill to another exciting spectacle of speed, adventure, and romance.
In the glamour capitals of the world, the rich and the romantic, the select and the celebrated, the men and women who live for the dare and the danger, the speed and the spectacle, the grand adventure of Grand Prix, winner of 3 Academy Awards.
Great double bill, the Dirty Dozen and Grand Prix, now playing at the Speckles Theater downtown in the Frontier Drive-In.
Debbie Nelson of Blaine Street, La Mesa, is KCBQ call for cash winner number 7.
Debbie won $994.50.
When your phone rings, say, I listen to fun-loving KCBQ.
Here's Jerry Butler.
I remember my first love affair. Somehow or another, the whole darn thing went wrong. But my mama had some great advice, so I thought I'd put it in the words of this song. I can still hear her saying, Boy, oh, I see you sitting out there all alone, crying your eyes out, cause the woman that you love is gone. Oh, it's gonna be, that's gonna be a whole lot of trouble in your life. Oh, so listen to me, get up off your knees, cause only the strong survive. That's what she said, only the strong survive. Only the strong survive. Yeah, you gotta be strong. You better hold on. Don't go. Go around with your head hung down. Well, I wouldn't let the little girl know, wouldn't let her know that she made me feel like a clown. There are a whole lot of girls looking for a good man like you. Oh, but you'll never meet them if you give up now and say your life is true. Then she said, oh, little strong survive. Oh, little strong survive. Yeah, you gotta be a man. You gotta take a
good record. That's Jerry Butler on the Scotty Day Show, and only the strong survive. It's 21 minutes now past 12 noon, and University High School presents The Performers, a full-length film of surfing. It'll be shown on Friday the 28th at 8 p.m. at the University High Gym. Admission,
$1.25. KCBQ, happy to be of service.
Nice to Earth Probe 1. Come in, Earth Probe 1.
This is Earth Probe 1. Go ahead, Mars.
Since landing your saucer on Earth, have you discovered any further information on the phenomenon called Langendorf bread?
Affirmative. The Earthlings use Langendorf bread to make sandwiches.
What is a sandwich?
It is a large slather of peanut butter with a slice of Langendorf on each end.
What is a peanut butter?
It is something that sticks to the roof of the mouth.
What is a mouth?
That is what smiles while Earthlings are eating Langendorf bread sandwiches.
Control Central is anxious to get the secret formula for fresh. Please capture Langendorf Baker and teleport him to Mars.
Negative. I can give you Langendorf's secret formula for fresh right now. It contains fresh because it is baked while Earthlings sleep. That is all.
Well, that's not quite all there is to it. But it is a big part of Langendorf's fresh. It is baked while Earthlings sleep.
Earthling sleeps and Zorba the Greek dances. Herb Albert's Tijuana Brass at 22 minutes past 12 noon. Quite a workout. Herb Albert and his Tijuana Brass on the Scotty D. Show. The hit from 1966, Zorba the Greek. And it's 25 minutes now past 12 noon. And another call going out in just a few minutes, right, with $1,872 riding on that call. So should your phone ring, answer by saying, I listen to fun-loving KCBQ.
Ah, Cleopatra, my love. Tonight we go to the Casbah for dinner. Sir George's smorgasbord.
Anthony, we got 27 kids.
And little Ramses the Third.
Okay, so 28. Who do you think you are, the King of England?
Ah, my pet, it's Sir George's smorgasbord. It's only 50 cents for kids under five. For kids between five and nine, a dollar. And they can get all they can eat.
What? Is Sir George Houdini or something? I can't even feed him that cheap.
Nor are you purple, my sweet. Shall we away?
Oh, Tony, this is groovy. Let's come here every night.
Cleo, I come here to praise Sir George, not to bury him.
Tonight, why not barge on over to Sir George's smorgasbord? Dinner, only $1.65.
45 Sir George's Smorgasbord restaurants to serve you. There's one in El Cajon at 305 North Magnolia, and they're open from 11 a.m. till 8:30 p.m. daily. Would you like to hear Dionne Warwick sing This Girl's in Love with You? Just so happens.
You see this girl. Yeah.
just died.
San Diego.
12:30 in San Diego, 60 degrees at Lindbergh Field, 58 in the El Cajon Valley, and this is KCBQ News, a services hour of San Diego Engine Rebuilders, 312 West Beach Street. Attorney J.B. Stoner visited James Earl Ray in his prison cell today in Tennessee and later said Ray did not kill Martin Luther King and had been pressured into pleading guilty. Stoner would not elaborate on the charge. He said he is not representing Ray in any criminal matters but is handling several libel suits that Ray plans to file against national magazines. Stoner says the magazines made false charges against his client. Stoner was once a vice presidential candidate for the National States Rights Party and was a formerly linked to the Ku Klux Klan. President and Mrs. Nixon journeyed to one of their favorite Southern California spots today, the San Juan Capistrano Mission. The President and First Lady strolled leisurely through the colorful grounds of the historic mission. They planned a lunch at another favorite spot, a small Mexican restaurant, before returning to the weekend residence in San Clemente. A dozen Cub Scouts served as honor guards this morning as President Nixon visited the San Juan Capistrano Mission. The President arrived at the mission about 11:30 this morning and entered the mission for about a half hour to watch an elementary school performance recreating the return of the Swallows to Capistrano. Besides that visit today with those involved in the Vietnam War, President Nixon is still very much interested in his ABM missile system plan. KCBQ is interested, too, and we talked with California Senator Alan Cranston about it, asking his views on the ABM missile system.
There are repeated statements by most scientists and by many former military and scientific advisors to past presidents, including both President Eisenhower, President Kennedy, and also President Johnson, that the system will not work, that it may cause more harm than good.
California Senator Alan Cranston, who says there are better ways to spend the taxpayers' money. On the other hand, this comment from Congressman Rogers Morton of Maryland.
I think the method that we're going about it is very good, and I, for one, believe that this system, as it's conceived now, is essential to the defense of the country.
Rogers Morton, the incoming Republican National Chairman. Congressional hearings into the much-talked-about ABM missile system continue next week. U.S. and South Vietnamese troops report killing 75 enemy soldiers and four heavy skirmishes today outside Saigon. In the capital, U.S. intelligence experts say the communists appear to be regrouping for an attack on Saigon. U.S. analysts give the communist attack a 50-50 chance of actually materializing. In 4 weeks of offensive action, the communists have bombarded more than 1,000 Allied bases and towns with rockets and mortar fire. A 23-year-old Marine is in serious condition today at Naval Hospital, the 16th meningitis victim from the Marine Corps Recruit Depot this year. Hospitalized is Private David Kruzak of Garfield, Ohio. Officials say the private was in his third week of training at MCRD after arriving February 13th. A 2-year-old daughter of a Marine at Camp Pendleton also remains in serious condition today, suffering from spinal meningitis at the base hospital there. A plan to give retired county workers annual cost of living pension increases has been temporarily halted in the courts. Superior Court Judge Hugo Fisher has issued a temporary injunction against the county aimed at preventing the Board of Supervisors from enacting the proposed ordinance. Fisher says the order was issued to give the court time to review the ordinance to determine whether it's legal. The action was brought by the San Diego County Employees Association. Terms of the ordinance provide that county workers pay a large portion of the costs. KCBQ News Time. 1233.
Hi, I'm your Boom Boom Girl, beating the drum for Engine Eddie of San Diego Engine Rebuilders. Listen.
Right, Engine Eddie, as low as $89.50 on most 6 cylinders. 8 cylinders, slightly higher. Price includes parts and labor, gaskets and oil, new factory rings, piston fins, rod inserts, grind valves and seats, expand pistons, align rods, cut cylinder ledges, check fitting of main bearings, clean carbon and oil lines, steam clean all parts, thorough motor tune-up, free 500-mile checkup, 90-day or 10,000-mile guarantee. Additional parts and labor for your permission only. No money down on approval of credit. Up to 24 months to repay, and Master Charge or Bank America cards accepted. Towing service and free loan cards available. Call now 239-2314. That's 239-2314. Or stop in and see Engine Eddie at the corner of Union and Beach downtown. 239-2314. That's San Diego Engine Rebuilders. Call 239-2314.
San Diego County's Director of Public Health is once again warning pill takers to keep their medicine out of the reach of children. Dr. J.B. Askew says several recent deaths from overdoses of pills points up the danger of adult carelessness. Askew warns this carelessness, combined with a child's curiosity to explore and taste things they find, can be fatal. Several occupants were evacuated from a motel today when fire started in the attic in San Diego. Officials say the blaze occurred shortly after 7:30 at the La Cresta Motel at 4980 El Cajon Boulevard. Cause of the blaze listed as a short circuit of a neon light of the structure. 3 engine companies fought the blaze that caused considerable damage to the motel, but did not reach any of the rooms. No one was injured. KCBQ Sports and a factory Ferrari took the lead 1 quarter through the 12-hour Sebring Endurance Auto Race at Sebring, Florida. It moved ahead of the Lola Chevy and 5 German-built Porsches. The Ferrari was piloted by Mario Andretti and Chris Amon. San Diego weather, partly cloudy with scattered showers today, clearing tonight and mostly sunny tomorrow. Current San Diego sea level temperature, 60 degrees. At Gillespie Field, El Cajon, 58. The news, a service this hour of San Diego Engine Rebuilders, 312 West Beach Street. It's 1235, and this is Richard Mock, KCBQ News. Now here's Scotty Day with KCBQ Music.
Naturally stone.
good sound of Avant-Garde on the Scotty Day Show, Naturally Stoned. It's 22 minutes now before 1 o'clock. And again, reminding you, our KCBQ Cough Cash jackpot, $1,872.
There's only one Uncola, 7-Up. It's un-of-a-kind. So naturally, the Uncola sweepstakes is an un-of-a-kind sweepstakes. You can win any of 7,861 highly individual prizes, including personalized Corvette Stingray convertibles. Each prize is different, each one un-of-a-kind. So enter soon, enter often. No purchase necessary, void where prohibited. Details where 7-Up. The Uncola is sold.
Pick up your order form from the Uncola Flowers for decorative, colorful, and easy to apply fun things.
KCBQ, Gameway Shape, Pop with Nerd Trump. Gameway Shape, Pop with Nerd Trump.
I thought I'd try Nutriment, and it worked. I started gaining weight, and I felt like I was in good shape. And my clothes fit better. Nutriment helped me out a real lot.
Gain weight and shape up with Nutriment. Drink at least one serving a day between meals and get plenty of exercise. Try new mixed with milk instant Nutriment or in cans ready to drink. You'll get 375 calories for weight gain,